Those 29-minute guarantee is a promise, man. I know to you, Parker, a promise means nothing. But to me, it's serious.
Serious to me too, Mr. Aziz.
You're fired. Go.
Please, I need this job.
You're fired.
Give me another chance.
You're fired. Parker, hello. You're fired.
Why?
Dogs catching frisbees? Pigeons in the park? A couple of geezers playing chess?
Stop.
Not now.
I was thinking maybe the Bugle could show another side in New York for a change.
Now. We got 6 minutes to deadline, Jonah. We need page
Parker,
one.
I don't pay you to be a sensitive artiste. I pay you because...
Still not now.
I pay you because for some reason that psycho Spider-Man will pose for you.
Spider-Man won't let me take any more pictures. He's turned the whole city against him.
A fact I'm very proud of. Now, get your pretty little portfolio off my desk before I go into a diabetic coma.
Boss, your wife's on the line. She said she lost a checkbook.
Thanks for the good news.
Mr. Jameson, please, isn't there any of these shots you can use? I really need the money.
Miss Brandt?
Yes?
Give me a violin.
5 minutes to deadline, Jonah.
All right, let me fix up a rancid chicken. Here's a headline. Food poisoning scare, sweet city.
Food got poisoned?
I'm a little nauseous, yeah.
All right, Mr. Jameson.
Sticks. Bobby, there's your page one. Masked menace terrorizes town.
I told you he's not a menace.
And I told you...
I'll take care of it.
I need 150.
300.
That's outrageous. Done. Give this to the girl. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi.
Hey,
Pete. Hi. I don't think this covers the advance I gave you a couple weeks ago.
Fusion is still overdue.
I know. I'm planning to write it on Dr. Otto Octavius.
Planning is not a major at this university. Octavius is a friend of mine. You better do your research, Parker. Get it done, or I'm failing you.